Hey bro, this is crazy. While on YouTube.com, we got the San Marco locked up. It's gonna be unique. And here we go. Boom. 3D Liberty Pop Bombsicle Energy Drink. And thank you, that means a lot to me. I appreciate it for exclusive energy. YouTube Digital Bunny, 18 stops only. It's 200 caffeine energy drink, 18 stops only. You know, check out exclusive energy. Website and sticker, website, eBay, and Instagram links will be down below. And thank you, that means a lot to me. Appreciate it. A TPX food number one. Energy and product viewers, subscribe for notification bell. So they cheat 20 calories. Zero fat, stress fat, trans fat, cholesterol fat, sodium, 250 mg, 11%. I guess that's high, and it always seemed to be high. Total carbohydrate, 6 grams, 2%. Yeah. Total sugar alcohol, 2 grams, 0 protein. Louisville, Kentucky. No insane energy drink. 3D energy drink and all that. Okay. And we're gonna go with the description right here, really quick, on this website. 3D Energy Liberty Pop is an energy that provides a refreshing boost of energy with a unique, smooth, clean flavor, bursting with 200 mg caffeine and only 15 calories. 3D is for those who want to reach greater heights, expand their horizon, and tap into their element. 3D will help provide you with the energy you need with a taste you'll love. Benefits: 3D is a caffeine energy drink that provides 200 caffeine mg serving to get you going. Contain a proprietary energy blend featuring taurine, caffeine, panax root extracts, LCARNITIANETATGLUCURONOLACTONINOSITOLN Grana seed extract, light carbonation for a smoother drinking experience. Contains zero sugar and only 15 calories per serving. Part 2. 3D Liberty Pop Bombsicle Energy Drink. Ooh. Careful. Cheered, bitches. So we're gonna go with, if we can, weather report. Weather bug on my Nexus 5 smartphone, 4 layer. No. 68 feel like 68 cloudy. Got a heat blanket on, regular heat blanket. Raven blanket, wind, windy, fog, foggy, cloud, cloudy. See if this can take care of bills. So 4.99 inches, year light, 18.99 inches, perfect dish wind. We are not gonna getting some information. Come on, man. I don't know if that would be such trouble. That's it. UV, very high, 8 red, mineral sun exposure, and place on screen. Pollen detail. So far today, high 72, low 43, yesterday high 63, low high 63, low 50, average high 71, low 52, dew point 52 degrees, humidity 56%, still no high and low, pressure 30.0 inches, high 30.09 inches, low 29.95 inches, sun and moon, sunrise 5:55 in morning, sunset 7:46 p.m. In first quarter. Okay. What do we have pollen? We do. Okay, now we do. 9 medium high orange predominant pollen. Predominant pollen, oak, mulberry, grass, baker mulberry, 8 films to die for. Like 8 films after dark production, New York. Rat zombies. Mulberry. Today's condition based on past pollen counts and expected weather condition, pollen levels for Friday will be higher than they were today in high range. This rise is a result of higher temperatures and the lower dew point. The 10 days. I might get this going. Tonight, low 43, partly cloudy. Saturday, high 81, low 62, mostly sunny. Saturday, picture emoji icon, low to moon 50%, picture emoji icon, symbol, thunderstorm. Saturday night, description, mostly cloudy with a chance of showers and slight chance of thunderstorms, low in the lower 60s, southwest winds up to 10 miles per hour, shifting to the west, with a gust to around 20 miles per hour after midnight chase. And precipitation 50%. Sunday will be high 67, low 50, 70% chance of storms. Sunday day, picture emoji icon, low to moon 70%, picture emoji icon, symbol, thunderstorm. Sunday day, colder, showers likely, and chance of thunderstorms high around 70. North winds up to 10 miles per hour with a gust to around 20 miles per hour chance of precipitation 70%. Night, nothing. Monday, high 69, low 51, mostly sunny. Monday night, picture emoji icon, low to moon. Night cloud 50%, 2 raindrops. Monday night, description mostly cloudy with a chance of rain showers, lows in the lower 50s, highs in the upper 60s, chance of showers 50%. Tuesday, high 69, low 50, 50% chance of rain showers. Day, night, nothing. Wednesday, high 66, low 49, partly cloudy. Thursday, high 65, low 49, sunny. Next Friday, high 63, low 42, 30% chance of rain showers. Day, night, nothing. Next Saturday, high 61, low 43, partly cloudy. Next Sunday, high 58, low 45, partly cloudy. Okay. YouTube YouTube 1, comment down below. How's your weather? YouTube YouTube 1, comment down below. Many big plans this weekend? Yeah. How's your weekend so far? So Emerson. No.
Emerson.
Yes, we can with the internet. I did upload, but, you know. Maybe we can get this. If not, no. Trump FDA give emergency authorization a UTH. What? Congress to probe Carnival Corp's handling of COVID-19. Changes DISINFTANTY package should have these. Alright, Trump FDA give emergency authorization for remdesivir coronavirus. White House block Fauci from testifying before House panel. Stupid. Coronavirus still a global health emergency. WHO warns. Analyze why U.S. testing barely improved. April. Vanessa Bryan pays tribute to late daughter. What a daddy. EBOS student for season wages from students on board. Why older workers will pay a big fine? FINANCIAL price on coronavirus. 24 new and returning Netflix series streaming in May. Good picture. That's a good We'll talk about that a bit. Kim Jong-un released a statement this day after weeks of health. SUVS left park on ship revealed scope of auto. Auto market. GLUT. Oh, that's a full talk about. YouTubers, YouTube ones, three things you need to do. Get a Google account, YouTube account, Gmail account, subscribe. That's the show and click notification bell. He does a great job talking about coronavirus and COVID-19. What? Slubs? Let's talk about that. Drew Barrymore? Drew Barrymore, Walmart being sued over polo design? Crazy. That's something. That's politics. White House press secretary pledges to never lie during first briefing. That'd be fun for website update. That's it. Personal update. YouTube official podcast. Website update. Do videos. I hope now. Done a lot. That's it. Update. YouTube podcast. Subscribe to this ago. Website update. Patreon. $5. You speaking to them. Google, YouTube, Romania, and Patreon. Crazy fuck. I just end up coronavirus and COVID. Escape Washington, Oslo. Washington. Washington. Stay home. Orange County Beach. Beaches chat. But still. I'm still there. Saved by state coronavirus news. States where the virus is growing fast with pictures. I saw the virus before. Not everybody, my dad and I are finally good. Nuts. Hopefully we can talk about that. Place for very once lockdown ends. With pictures. Hand sanitizers with ALOEVEAR multi-pack. I have pictures. For the this near desk or not change how things are going to end up like at work in America, back to work owners make changes so workers feel safe. Hear what it's like to be a postal worker right now. Lines will make passengers wear masks. Oh yeah. Holds food, they give it out masks. But that was not enforcing. Workers, I guess, you know, gloves and masks. And some workers just not having on. Public companies got $1 billion meant for small business. Welcome. My name. Yeah, let's just go talk about that. Protest spread fueled by economy, lows, and internet subcultures. Amazon, Target, Instacart worker stage protest circuit. We love you, the heroes. I'll talk about you. Yeah, sorry about the heart, Deadpool, Buzz, Buzz heart. Photos, her face, and binge because. Double rainbow appear behind firefighters cheering in front of workers. Video, can't do the video, copyright one. Life drums and all that. That'd be a treat. free of treats. And just imagine. The Lucky Charms, Pot of Gold, and the Rainbow, and Lucky Charms. What will school look like when they open? Question mark. See what other countries are doing. Yep. Talk about a little bit. Photos. Glass tube sounds you can't. Don't laugh. Little pictures. How to make a face mask from a t-shirt with pictures. Forgot to mention it. Twisted Mad Jamie Maddox, I believe. MTV's, back in the day. And I was like, fucking. That was Twisted with him. He was doing his bandana, as he was saying, Rent a sign, from him, people. Scared and get, and you got that. I don't know why I'm scared. MTD. I don't like them. But you got people scared and hate, Hispanics and Mexicans. Oh, yeah, I'm gonna have a story about the timeline of COVID-19 spread. Get pictures. How to learn what to do if you suspect you have allergies to food. That's interesting. I wonder if I got problems with ice cream. Allergy symptoms by season. Be a good helpful for Muggle if you're 51. Probably myself. Well, my dad. Maybe I like Grayville or something. Coronavirus news to stay informed, advice to stay safe. That's a sad. Somebody post some trash on Facebook, conspiracy fake news, and the government lockdown. I don't know if Gretchen Warren, she was. She was not a boss. But then again, who would be? White House blocks Fauci from Tesla before House panel next week. Kim Jong-un researched a it's at the beginning. That's a full tackle that. Trump make push for a senior as virus crisis GRODES support. Senior talent. Officials evidence for both virus Origin SCENARIOS EXITS. Well, that's a good one. Sources CHENSS. I might be calling him. Early prison release over virus. RESCINDED. A lot of debate. Let's move on. Google News War News on my Nexus 5 smartphone. A lot to do, but they shaved me the haircut. People be like, what the fuck? Yeah. Let's go walk the nose. Walk the nose. What's the news? The news, the news. Walk the nose. That's a good looking news. You might not get. We can't. North Korea state media reports Kim Jong-un. North Korea actor DFACTOR turn lawmaker. 99% sure Kim Jong Un is dead. A bold statement. Not for me, but that person. North Korea says Kim Jong Un made public appearance. North Korea Kim found the discord is an art form, except when it's not. Somebody has seen Kim Jong Un for 19 days. What does it mean? Why we should all be hoping Kim Jong Un is still alive. Canadian deserve more than thoughts and prayers. TRUDEAU bans assault style weapons in the community. Canadians are gonna do that. Canadians, welcome to TRUDEAU bans assault style weapons effort. NOVASCOTIA shooting. Can it ban assault style weapons efforts is worth ever mess. That's a good thing. That's a good thing. Well, people don't need them guns for war. What's this? Global market record RECOIL as Trump threatened US China trade war. Trump claims he saw evidence from a very started in the China lab. Again, September today. By China laughing on Trump to lose the election. The post pandemic new order in US China relations as well. Doja 1% of Trump threatened new tariffs to That's the thing, you hear a lot of these words you're gonna pick up. You just hear them. Afghanistan likely facing coronavirus health disaster. Watch dogs. This would be glad. Racist and shit all out. Pentagon say Taliban attack increased fallen signs of agreement with US. Nope. Welcome. I hate them. I hate the Taliban. I hate terrorists. Taliban attacks in Afghanistan surge after US pen steals inflicting heavy casualty. Oh, the damn Taliban. That's a terrorist for a Taliban step up attacks on Afghan forces and sign US deal data. Bitches, bastards. Early in hell. I hate Taliban, I hate the terrorist. Navy SEALs try to locate hostage Mark FRERICHS in Afghanistan. Them bastards. US troops. Roll down in Afghanistan, London, and NATO withhold key information on Taliban attacks. Yes, right. Coronavirus by the number. British doctor says. Doctor, I'll talk about that. Yes, not. It's been maintained from dead held by China to not survive. It does look like a creep. Fucking. One dead and five missing after Canadian military helicopter crashes off the roof. The place Chinese travelers want to visit in 2021. Rich McCollum's idea to let states go bankrupt set off debate that the Gulf. E-N-G-U-L-F-E-D, Washington. Fauci warned states rushing to reopen you're making a real significant risk. And then his margin, who knows what I'm voice is likely to generate Telltale. T-E-L-L-T-A-L-E. Signs, rock your face. I just said it. Oh, doable to have million of doses of COVID-19 vaccine by the year. But that's, sad. Trying their best to take the stuff. That's not, boom. It's not a movie. It's not fake. It's around. The states each coronavirus restriction some are taken as in the operation. She says, Hector, Anthony tells you one state to open. Yeah. Actually, it says MLB will still be able to play ball. Yeah, with no fans. Yeah. I don't know if that would be the right idea. 6 or 8 months, quarantine baseball in Arizona or whatever, but you can't travel and all that and have fans. REMDESIVIR drug shows promise, but it is far from a coronavirus cure. CURE. Yeah. It's a long hope. Not boom. That's like, it's not a sprint, it's a marathon. A long, long marathon. Probably did that last night, but maybe it didn't. Australia's coronavirus disputes with China are grown. Some are debates over its deep economic ties. How did Australia find its coronavirus curve restriction easing and its infection rate continued to fall? Australia to consider next Friday easing coronavirus containment measures. Australia could lift coronavirus restrictions 2 weeks early, official says. Australian PM said no evidence of coronavirus resuming in China laboratory, urge IMPIRY. Okay. Australia ahead of schedule as it prepared to ease lockdown. Australia PM said, but let's do this. Australian PM says no evidence of coronavirus originated in China. That's Australia. Australia's leader. PM, the Prime Minister. That's your leader. The trend night. It no good. It don't get him out. There's a lot of jokes if you know what. That's all I gotta say about that one. Okay, we're done. Oh, what the fuck, we're done. Okay, let's do this. Might be done real quick. Road close into New Mexico cities to migrate. UNINHIBIT, deep spread of COVID-19. DAUTHORIGSTIPILEDEAD password S REMDESIVIR for COVID-19. That's a good one. I didn't get it. I didn't understand it. DILEAD gets emergency FDA AUTHORIGATION for REM D-E-S-I-V-I-R to treat coronavirus. Trump's status. That's R-E-N-D-E-S-I-V-I-R. Mouthful of tongue twister. Company CEO does not occur, but a very significant treatment. No, not design then. I'm proud of Trump. Come back. That is no good. Bye-bye. How is it done? REDREMDESIVIR trial misses a huge opportunity. Coronavirus treatment GILEAD positive REMDESIVIR grabs energy emergency nom. Yeah, drug use and clinical trial in Portland to treat COVID-19 and emergency U.S. approval from FDA. Okay. Mitt Romney proposes has a pay raise up to $12 an hour for social workers. Okay. That's probably the last good Republican. Yeah, I don't know. Too much or right or too less, but something right. FDA authorized emergency use of REMDESIVIR Trump. Okay, we're done. That was, you know, I guess here, you know, his heroes of it for coronavirus and COVID-19. But we're done. We're done. I'm done. So, PlayStation 3 College Football, 3 yard rematch review redemption, Miami beat them. Let's go close. Yeah, I'm deep. They done good. Williams Sr. 3 interceptions, 2 was interception touchdown. Then he had 51 low lead. Interception touchdown, so. We'll won the game. Crumbled the running back and defense, you know, 7 weeks this week. Playing out of the game this game. But backup did good. So but we won 6-0, 6 versus. That's how it was a bowl game. I won 6 game, hit the record 15. Florida Tech is at 3 yards. We mentioned this redemption. Same 2? No, 1. Hopefully not. So we'll see about that. Florida State, they hit 6-0. And they are number 3, 3 yards. We mentioned this redemption. They beat us. It's 38-28, 10-point game. They beat us regular season last season. And we beat them in the ACC Championship. Ruined everything. Because they played... What was it? Was it Teresa Bowl or something like that? Against Notre Dame Flyers. In Notre Dame Flyers. Beat them. My 3 yard premature redemption. North Carolina, hoping the ACC is at 1-2. So, 3 yards, we mentioned redemption, 1 Columbus Center, holding the ACC, but they are great. And promote! That's why we promote it. Coronavirus, COVID-19, reality, not fantasy fairy tale. It's not conspiracy, not fake news, not government, lockdown. Joe Biden, big fuck to deal. Trump, huge. Big fuck deal. It's huge. My dad said, and big, gonna be the biggest thing in his lifetime. And he said, you know, that's, I think I live a long time. So, and he said, stop me my lifetime. So, YouTubers, YouTube, and stay home. YouTube you to moron. Wash your hands for 20 seconds with hot soapy water. YouTube you to moron. Social distance. YouTube you to moron. 6 feet apart. YouTube you to moron. Where? Come on. So, PlayStation Network Store have a PlayStation. But first up, this YouTube you to moron gotta be 18 stocks. Oh, unrated version will do. Go down right there. YouTube is going to recommend it or regret it. Won't be disappointed. So, I have a PlayStation 4 account, PlayStation 4, like HD High Definition Blu-ray, the Purge Horror Movies, Horror Movies to Horror TV Shows, HD High Definition Blu-ray, the Purge Season 1 and 2. The same thing like DC. DC streaming Doom's Patrol. Speaking of these three streamings, thank God, finally about time. Netflix will finally deliver. YouTube when we gotta be doing assault on there already to on ready to ruin during the reverse on the blood. DC streaming 3-disc season 1. Okay, Kickers will kick ass. And you have Amazon, DC streaming, Titans, 3-disc, season 2. So that's what it's first for it. So, my dad and I agree no more trivia. Yeah, DC streaming is $7.99 plus tax. Pay for DigiPlus $6.99. I don't know when they're gonna come. We'll see about that. But we'll see the money report coming up sometime. But yeah. Oh, we'll talk about that. I'll go for catching one. Grandma paid $5.09. MTD paid $12.09 every month. For different place. I get it. Makes sense. We're around that. Thank you. Very cool. Understand it. Yeah, you don't get cable, satellite, go off of town. Assist you. Pay for Hulu Plus. Who knows about that? The CB's access. It should be gone. HBO Now or Go should be gone. Because between, you know, it's like Hulu Plus, we split it, pay for it, or got it. So, her choice. My dad paid for Netflix and iTunes. Huh. So you get Hulu Plus, One Sports Games, Pin Plus, and the actual Geographic if you want to watch. That's if we're talking about the three streaming. Of course, we have Game Star Wars, Mandalorian, and Disney Plus. Need a season 2 because we're going to watch COVID-19. Number 2, Netflix, Training 10. Number 3, DC Training Titans. YouTube is someone need to be 18 installed something. Unrated version right there. Have an iTunes account. YouTube is some small minority percent will read the book. Wolf Creek is based on a book. 1% is non or is originality. So, 99% most majority stuff is not virginality. No books, whatever. However, video games, whatever. No, whatever. So, like HD High Definition Blu-ray unrated Wolf Creek 1 and 2, like Pornhub News, Australian Horror Movies, I don't want any sense to have all that. horror movies turned to horror TV shows. HD High Definition Blu-ray. Wolf Creek Season 1. Fantastic. YouTube is YouTube on it. I have Wolf Creek 1 unrated DVD on Amazon for you. So YouTube is YouTube on. Yeah, your account, but you HD Dolphin. I really right there. Go iTunes to the movie scene and check for HD Definition Blu-ray. Wolf Creek 1 unrated. It is hard to find. So, days, Monday through Friday, NBC 2 p.m. Central, 3 p.m. Eastern, and 12 p.m. Pacific, you just need to run the DVD dolls only. And, you know, I'll come and say, you know, like, 63 this year, 2020, fall, September, October, November, Legacy was affected by coronavirus and COVID-19 on the shows. So, the TV guideline, TV guide, YouTube videos, in a Legacy TV 2, yeah, this year, 2020, fall, September, or October, or November, might come back when season 3 really comes back. So I apologize to MTG, Jim McCaster, Chris, I'm a bit of a voice, I would have been last night, whatever. Legacy season 2, CW, so you know, I've been picking up in this until 7, because we need to know, we need to do this only. American Idol, Two Big Hours. American Idol, 7 p.m. Central, 8 p.m. Eastern, 5 p.m. Pacific, ABC. The judges, Aaron Renchie, Katy Perry, and Brian Hove, and T. Chris. So, remotely, doing it at the homes. So they're doing a great job. YouTube reviewing, vote for your favorite. I don't know, that'd be pretty something. 10 people will gotta be gone, but stay tuned, watch it, make it number one. I'm definitely gonna watch it. Say my book got you one, and I'm gonna watch it. I really will be there. Fair. So, it's a good thing to worry about everybody, you know. Worry, concern, the effects of reviews. Long time, energy drink review. Everyone uses subscribe for kids, but been doing video games. So it's like, that'd be up yonder. Test positive of coronavirus in March, and March is doing okay. You know, prayers, thoughts, hope, wishes, dreams, compassion for her family, friends, and Cassie Yonu. Yonu, you know, TV on. I don't know when it comes, but it's a summer show. I'm going to see it April and May. But we got Liz, Harry Dove, Liz and McGuire, 4 plus, like 6, 7, 8, or I don't forget what they said in June. That's going to happen. American Got Talent, NBC. I may check details out. That will be coming. Calls me through all that. George, you know, we go. And they said, American Got Talent, gonna re-audition online. Days doing online auditions. That's probably for next season. Oh yeah, forgot about this. Digital money need to be installed slowly. CW website, CW app, smartphone, got your Google Chromecast, thank you, that means a lot to me, I appreciate it, moment if you forgot me that. Be your exact on your birthday, watch on TV. So, see, you know, they have the season 1, season 2, people want to be all caught up, you know. YouTube is determined new VH docs only. Netflix Play Instant. Netflix Play Instant. Box. You know. Netflix app, smartphone. Cool. Laptops, desktop, computers, pads, tablets, Roku sticks, Amazon Fire sticks, yeah, Google Chromecast, PlayStation 3, PlayStation 4, Xbox, on your favorite streaming devices. And Legacy 2, they have Season 2, all their seasons. So you have Vampire Diaries Originals, iZombie, Crazy Ex-Girlfriend, Hard to Execute, and Grassy Be Good. So, Plus, South Park, Rick and Morty, Daisy Plus, The Simpsons, Star Wars Mandalorian, Season 2. We have So Weird, Liz McGuire, that's it. Raven, Even Stevens, Bill of the Future. Need to be on there, then. Joe Sadie, Life with Derek. They have. We play Derek and Emo from Degrassi. 18 to Life. And that's what you're showing, Mr. Bell. Above Me, Maggie, and Corey in the House. And see if Hulu Plus have lost some space. That would be really good. YouTube, Invisible Men. Sorry, Hulu Plus, we'll buy it. So, casually again, read Kentucky number one food product reviewer on YouTube. Subscribe, click the notification bell. Yeah, I love this soap long time. The Honey Bone, you know, check that out. See all that. What did I do? That's probably why I don't know. It's like the same thing. Cheesecake, its favorite. Edward. Okay, you know. Have fun. Of course, I'm not giving the context here. We're gonna try my grandma. Homemade lemon meringue pie number one. But it's number two, Edward's lemon meringue pie. Frozen. Welcome to Catch a One. We like to get the pie out of the freezer and eat it. But follow the directions. I saw Marie Callender. I don't know if I ever saw that one. Frozen lemon meringue pie. That'd be interesting. But speaking of Marie Callender, we've got you on Lover's Side a long time, but a chocolate one. So, yeah, I guess they'll be in it. So, Edward's S'more Pie, Edward's Pumpkin Cream Pie. I know. I like, you know, pie put in an oven, already made or whatever, get it wherever, you can microwave it with somebody, make it for you, whatever, however. Or you could just have it cold or whatever. Yeah. I don't know. Because when it's all hot and all that, I don't do good with it. Whipped cream. I think I call it whipped topping. I think I like priceless. The cold, you can really get a lot of whipped cream. I think I like that. Or then again, I guess hot, yeah, I guess. My dip in there. So, yeah, because of being a four Illinois place right there, you know, no baked jello Oreo cheesecake. Yeah. Where you could get Oreo pies from the bakery out. Because I don't know, is, you know, would have, as Pig Pack, Dollar General, Dollar Green, Walgreens, CVS, Kroger's. Oh, I think you have it. I think it's a tip. Oh, have that. QVC Junior Cheesecake. QVC Jimmy the Baker. Bucket list. QVC German. And yeah, hot chocolate. Of course, the given, you know, John Marshall made that, so I could skip it for a kick ass. But last time I saw that, I think you could still do that. How you get QVC hot chocolate, you gotta get the three trills of the coffees, all that. Better to, I guess, get the fruit, so I guess. But it's worth it to get the hot chocolate. That olive oil, very nice. That's food. But you have German s'more, I want to try, I don't know, I don't see if that gonna happen. Really tried s'more, Geeky Dirk from Blizzard, the Pop-Tart, the s'more strudel, pumpkin strudel, caramel apple strudel, wild berry, Pop-Tart strudel, do they have blackberry, then you have Boston cream pie strudel, and the pudding, in the middle, and the chocolate icing, Muppet texture one, lover to Long John, with the pudding in the middle, and the chocolate icing, Quaysey to Illinois, Casey's, Fort Illinois, Prices, she loved it for a long time, Fort Illinois, Tasty Treat Donuts, and Fort Illinois. So, I would love to try QVC Apple Orchard or whatever. Same sold out. QVC Peanut Butter Lovers. Old favorites? No. But yeah, one of these sold out. I got lucky again. Second Giga Report, Kick Ass Peanut Butter Lovers. Life price fuck, you know. We're gonna get to that, you know. Junior, QVC Junior Cheesecake, Pumpkin Cream. Last year, 2019, 50th anniversary moon landing, DK Dairy Queen Blizzard, Zero Gravity, you know, Blues, Sprinkle, Oreo, and Cotton Candy as the time, so I got to support Kick Ass. Now, so I got to support Sack Ass. IT Banks Reviews, number one energy drink part of reviews. Subscribe, click notification bell. They are over. Cotton Candy, you do keep doing my new release. Cotton Candy, one Cotton Candy Light, Monster, Rain, Cotton Candy, Bagel, Cotton Candy, Sugar, Soda. I surely tried DK Dirk and Blizzard, Cotton Candy. Then, yeah, the famous from the machine shape and the Officer ice cream. I don't know if you can get a cotton candy sundae, but sprinkles you can. that's on the website. Brownie though, I don't know. But I did get it from the website. We'll talk about that for a minute. So it's cotton candy dip snow cone. Supposed to get free snow cones, but according to this one, I'm not doing. But what started it surely, surely he did the chocolate dip snow cone. I think he did orange popsicles, but I don't know if he did butterscotch. So. So, last year, 2019, Deke Dairy from Blizzard, South Patch Kids, South Patch Kids Support, Sidecast. QVC said, QVC Junior said, punk are crazy. What about, you know, cotton candy crazy, Oreo crazy, Sour Patch Kids crazy, brownie crazy, peanut butter crazy, marshmallow crazy, and peep crazy. No DK during Blizzard, no Struels for Illinois, no Hastrula. I wonder if a Pop Tart. So we have DK Dairy Queen Blizzard, Candy Cane, Candy Cane with Chocolate, Plain. DK Dairy Queen. Animal Crackers Pink. Awesome. Pink is my favorite credit. Then we have DK Dairy Queen Rural. Rocky Road. Peanuts. Love them. And the center in the middle and all that is the marshmallow film. Rural. I don't know if it's on the show or not. Check it out. Whatever. I don't know. That's hard to eat. Then we have DK Derrick Blizzards, Raspberry, Honeybunny, whatever you want to do. Surely you tried the brown dill. I don't know if my girlfriend's catching one and I, but my girlfriend's catching one. Don't like chocolate chunks and all of them. So I'm doing that tonight. But we're going to dive deep. I hope very, very, very soon. So let's move on. But my girl's catching one favorite Dinky Dinky Blizzard Oreo cheesecake. Casual game in Kentucky, love itself long time Oreo cheesecake. Bloosh, bloosh. Rare combo. That didn't make me sick at s'mores. I ate too much all of that. Kind of can't believe it. So, Captain Aaron Kentucky, wait, of great value, right, great value, all day peppermint pie, then we have great value, two in there, great value peanut butter, cream pie, great value brownie pie, I saw that. Going on the Walmart, hopefully I get that. Love that one. That's been fun. But with caramel walnuts, we're going to get your one thing. It's pecan filling in the center, in the middle. The brownie pie, not frozen pie, you put in the oven. We're going to get your one like the Maria counter because of chocolate crust, lime, the holiday peppermint pie, but I don't like the peanut butter cream pie because, you know, they do too much and all the bun, you know, regular crust, so peanut butter or chocolate. Kevin David Contagious has been miracle. It's great for Guado. You need to be 18 salts only. That's why I enjoy these energy drinks. So, both are versus non-char citrus, right? The can, the bottle, yellow, black, and gold. Tastes like Full Throttle, smell like Full Throttle, look like Full Throttle. Bomb, sickle, pop, energy drink. And I got it again. It was last month of April, right? April, exclusive to Walmart. Still got them. Michael Pikachu wanna call the blue. Bush, he showed the bombsicle, popsicle, rocket, red, white, blue. He did, you know, all that stuff that, you know, we do. So this Mountain Dew caused frostbite with a shark. So, last year, 2019, 50th anniversary moon landing. Race, R-E-Z-E. Apollo, a blizzard, there we go. So we have, in the corner, or the door, C4, alternate snow cone. We have C4, original frozen bobsicle. Yeah, see? There we go. C4, smart energy, freed mice. Won't I do that? Who knows? We'll see about, I don't know. When I have time. So, this 3D Liberty boop goes away. So we have Buck Up Rocket Pop. That's really great. I gotta figure out that. Then we have Oh yeah, America! America! Red White Boom, America Energy Drink. I always called it Red White Boom. It's Freedom. Then we have Beyond Raw Lit Snow Cone. Energy drinks taste the same. Beyond, no, Rays, R-E-Z, Sour Gummy Worms. C4 Ultimate Sour Batch Bros. C4 Smart Energy Electric Sour Gummy Worm Energy Drinks. Rays, R-E-Z, Sour Gummy Worms. Versus Beyond Raw Lit Gummy Worms. Snow Cone. C4 Ultimate Snow Cone versus Beyond Raw Lit Snow Cone. So we had Geek Beer, Root Beer, Balls Energy Drink Bottle versus Fago Root. So we have Fruit Punch Munch. What is it? Monster Rain Thermal Red Dragon versus Buck Up Blood Rays. Onesie, twosie, pick one versus Nas Fruit Punch Nas Rowdy. I better do the good one. Bill Rollet, Jerry Bomb versus Not Jerry L, and then both similar to Ocean Sprays, Cranberry, Cheery, Rocks. Star Super Sour Bubble Beer versus Buck Up Wild Orchard. Elderberry gummies, blackberries, lemon, and honey. Old Life, place it on. Man. Bread. Freddy, Fred the Dog, Bass and Beagle, Game Porno Dog, Star, said, eat my neighbors and eat ours, blackberry. My dad and my older sister made blackberry cobbler. Bainster Energy Drink. TPX Review said, the motherfucking things I get. Spike Energy. An original GNC started it all. So versus America Energy, Red White Boom, America Energy Drinks, Liberty, Blackberry, Lemonade. Then we have the apples, Rockstar Super Sour, Rockstar Super Sour, Apple, Green Apple, Granny Smith, Sour Apple. Versus Endurance, nothing in the trunk, you know, do like that, just throw everything, nothing in the trunk. 16 ounces, 300 caffeine, it's Endurance of on. 24 ounce pop, 400 caffeine. Then we have Rockstar Killer. That is hard to eat. We have Hardcore Apple. Then you have Caramel Apples. Fago Candy Apple. Then we have Marco Energy. Red Light Blue American Energy Drink. 90 Granny Apple. But I guess it could be apples or whatever. Energy drinks taste like tea. Hydro Power Potion. Energy Citrus. Deep Base Review. Number 1 Energy Drink Power Review. Such a rapid as I said. All taste like teas. I was disappointed outside the shark's birds for like, you know, this is my opinion, but yeah, I'm a bad guy. But we're gonna move on. I'm saying these taste like teeth. Rockstar Thermal. Tropical Fire, Rockstar Thermal, Beyond Blast. Can't do cotton candy and Hardcore Apple out of Las Vegas. Las Vegas. Nevada. The West. Then we have Rebel, a Jim Carrey and Teresa. Yeah. Yummy guy. Damn you, bigger guy. Pinky guy, energy drink. But like my favorite cold energy drink, you know. I tried Jolt Pop. I haven't tried Jolt Cola. Can. Need to do that. But my favorite cola is Reddit's Beverage Carol Cocaine Energy Drink. 8.4 ounces gone. They might have that YouTube determination. Check out. But 60.4 ounces. That's what they did for me. I love Cocaine Energy Drink. Black. You know, cola. And what? Cola and cinnamon and no spicy, but my favorite, I'm gonna say a long time, Carol, Red Beverage, Cocaine Energy Drink, Red, High, Spicy Cinnamon. And the T-Base Review did a great job on it. A Monster Ultra Citron versus Gainful Mountain Dew Lemonade versus Monster, I mean, Beyond Raw Lemon Ice, and you got Amp Energy Line, and Double Dog, but yeah, damn it, better. Alright. YouTubers, YouTube One, comment down below what you think about coronavirus and COVID-19. YouTubers, YouTube One, coronavirus, COVID-19. It's real rallying that fantasy and fairy tale. It's not a conspiracy, not a government lockdown, not fake news. Joe Biden, big fuck deal. Trump, huge. It's a big fuck deal, it's huge. We in it together, literally, it's a global pandemic. Yeah. A whole world, every country. Whole United States of America, all 50 states. YouTube is YouTube, for the love of motherfucker. Stay home, for the love of God. Wash your hands 20 motherfuckers out of the hot soapy water. YouTube is YouTube when you want to donate blood. Call the Red Cross, see if you can. And you got QVC.com. $1 million matches, $2 million matches. YouTube is YouTube, rock already. Love you when you do. Thank you, I appreciate it. And go to QVC.com. Favorite special people. It's, you know, senior citizen, elderly, veterans, middle ones, and a kid feeding them. So. Wear a mask. Social distancing. 6 feet apart. Oh, we love you. We need you. Frontliners do a hard battle. Deadpool do. The nurses, the doctors, scientists, researchers, you know, hospitals, ERs, you know, clinics, eye doctors, dentists, the surgeons, whatever, however, you know, we do, ambulance, rescue, 911, you know, fire department, all law enforcement, FBI, you know, deputies, sheriffs, you know, state police, local police, federal, you know, county police, you know, CIA, all the military branches, Army, Navy, you know, Air Force, every single one of them. Oh, we got Instacart workers, Amazon workers, you got Walmart workers, you know, pharmacy, Walgreens, CVS, 4 Illinois, DiMaggio's, Casey's, and Hugs 4 and Mark 21, gas station, convenience stores, Walkie 4 and McDonald's, but McDonald's, the Taco Bell, Walkie 4 and Burger King, but Burger King, you know, Domino's, Little Caesars, Papa John's, you know, I guess you could do KFC, Wendy's, you know, IHOPs, I don't know. Silver lobsters, I don't know, you know. Jack in the Box, you know. Subway. Subway. We talk about, we get into that. So mailman, post office, mailman, mill woman, mill person, my dad delivered the mail, my dad's new wife in the office. UPS, what the hell, America Energy Drink? Why UPS coming Tuesday? No, I didn't do that. FedEx, Uber, Uber Eats, Grubhub, Lyft, DoorDash, and Postmates. And fast food, you know how we do. Well, Instacart, they doing it too, again. So, you know, that's the Amazon. But, you know, fast food, you know, they protest indeed, you know, we do, you know. Love of God, you know, hazard pay, you know, minimum wage, sick leave, and family, you know, the masks, the gloves, you know, the shields, the goggles, you know. Incident terrorists and the hands up like 4 Illinois. And, you know, Trump did the defense act, you know, with him. You know, front lines, nurses, doctors, hospitals, you know, of what? Masks, gloves, shields, goggles, gowns, ventilators, hospital beds. And my dad said, you know, that's what they did in World War II. Automobile makers and the factories used to be used to make masks. My dad said World War II, listen. New generation, don't sacrifice. Don't listen. So yeah. For the love of God, release non-violent offenders. And I got, you know, YouTube, comment down below. SFL, anybody update. But SFL said, you know, the California, somebody derailed train, crash a train on purpose to hit the Navy, you know, the hospital arm, the military units, ours, you know, ship, because of coronavirus. Because they're saying coronavirus COVID-19 is a conspiracy, government lockdown, fake news. And like SS said, domestic terrorists 20 years. And I'm glad I covered this story, Google News and Essexville. 18-year-old female, coronavirus, you know, spreading in Snapchat videos that the first showed, said, if you want coronavirus, they're giving stuff like that, you know. And said, domestic terrorists. Alright, my dad said, violent offenders get coronavirus and will rock. So, SSFL, I wish you have the link. He did some old ones, but coronavirus and COVID-19 did it. A new video talking about it. And I'm saying that's a lot of people, you know, known people were in prisons of the federal, the state, and all the above. Most of the majority of people are in prison or innocent. African Americans, you know, Hispanics, Muslim, gay, lesbian, transgender, sexual. Shark for sweat, mental ill, my mom said, but you know, my mom said, aliens, you know, want to come Earth, because human beings, shit, you know, because human beings treat human beings, shit, you know, China, secret prisons, North Korea, all the crazy secret stuff they do. Like my dad said, you know, India, you know, like some $1 million movie, and you have America Got Talent, the champs, and one, and it group. And there's a big part of the country in India, you know, poor, poverty, welfare, and all. You don't do that. And like that, homeless. Or welfare, probably, for people that can't, you know, afford their bill. Like that. For the love of God, house or pay. Love of God, put homeless in motels and hotels. So that's just to talk about the war class. You know, because people don't like middle class taxpayers. Poor welfare, poverty, and homeless. They got king, war, but came out earlier. I don't think that bad. They buried like that bad. Yeah, Taylor Swift, and Oprah, and Ellen. The View, yeah, Whoopi, but The View, The View, Whoopi, well, yeah, they're big companies. So, yeah. What a craziness! That's some good shit. Got no internet. But that's some good shit. So, what the details? What the deal, right? I don't know how much, but I look for $47. Was coming up 6 days May. Let's see. I gotta use my data. But, you know, late card, you know, $324.42. I paid here. We're gonna go with money report. Yeah, category Kentucky. Alpha update. Good news. Just check that out. So I'm gonna go with money report. See if I can do that. Yeah, I guess this might be on it, huh? Well, this might be there, to do such a thing. The guy that's on there, who knows who it is. So, for Illinois, big, big job. We're in the Rockin' Mess. Right? Depends right there, you know how we do. Now, we're a mess. I didn't see no heart gummies. So, $5 for... Okay, PayPal Red Say update. 20 minutes. Yeah, $402. So now I have $552.66. Yeah, I guess. Yeah. Okay. So I got toothpaste mouthwash. So just got the pair, got the tube body wash, right? So I tried to do the ink. I don't know what I'm gonna do. It's got the weird signs. I think I was messing up or something. Guess I know. I don't know. It's just nuts. There was no social distance history part. Yeah, a lot of people not wearing masks. I don't know. A joke. Never been one, never will be. Not the milk. Great value. 2%. It was May 15th. We got the longs. May 17th. Ovaltine. Bread. So I made one or two more. Nature Home. Butter bread. Bologna. Cheese. Old Pimbo crackers. Gum. Water. Frostbite Mountain Dew. One box screws called Long Rule. Toilet paper, no angel soft. It's the cheapest out. I guess. Cheap paper down. So $50, yeah. Oh yeah, body armor, strawberry banana, I think a 6-pack, but this time an 8-pack, cause you just can't, I don't know, no, she was nice, she was going to be crazy, I had her mask off and all that, it was weird cause everybody's flooding together, it's like, what, huh, it was like a zoo, like a party, oh. Yikes. Insane. I didn't know what to get, so I'm going to catch one. I don't know what she's going to do. She got, personal pan cheese pizza and bread safe. It was free. Could have got free wings. My dad's thing. That's the same. I need to get the points. I can't get my pizza. With me, I love myself a long time. Medium pan pizza with Hut's favorite crust, pepperoni, banana pepper, and jalapeno. Well, I wonder if I can do a medium. All like that, just pepperoni. Yeah. That's what I always got. So yeah, I wish you get. I didn't know what to do. So we got go to Macalena. Right. Get four non-burgers. Wear a mask. Went to Burger King. I'll try to get a spicy chicken, right? Spicy chicken. Cheese, lettuce, and tomato. Got tomato. I don't know if it's spicy chicken or not. Mayonnaise. Got the meat and rice straw as well.
It's true.
I wish you had a good thought. Should all go up to you. Good work. I'm bitching because.
But, look like the workers did pretty good, but they didn't deny nobody, I would say.
Subway, you know, they was doing something. Because, for only Subway, Michael Pikachu one told me that supposed to have a window drive so. Man, gotta do something better, you know. Yeah. I don't know what I'm gonna do. That's like that, you know how we do. Look like I'm gonna have a week and do something. Internet gonna be shitty. That's good. Thank you, that means a lot to me, I appreciate it. If it wasn't for exclusive energy, this would never, ever happen. But, yeah. Yeah, going to ride, so good. But thank you, that means a lot to me. Appreciate for T-Base. You're number one, and if you got a problem, you know, it's just stuff that you're appreciative. Because for him, I mean, but I know you've done that 3D, but I saw it before. But I'm glad. But YouTube YouTube 3D energy drink, Liberty Pop, Bombsicle Energy, Rocket, and Red Blue, I called it so. Here's your caffeine, YouTube YouTube 1, only support small business. Check out exclusive website, eBay, Instagram, link will be down below. Speaking of small business, Motor Sister, Clay City, Illinois, Great Gatsby, Clay County. Check Facebook, see what you can do and all the above, you know what we're doing. I think that means I'll appreciate my little sister. Don the shirt so quick and fast, maybe just black. Right there, I said on Facebook, you know, trail, quarantine, and back, great Gatsby. That's how you support. But, like that, be safe and sorry, 21 years old and older. I'll go back, curbside and all that. Find the details on all of above, the minions on all of the food. Boy. I know, that's a saying, I would get better. I miss all the juice. Popcorn, you miss everything. And that's the saying about it. I'd say Florida, Illinois should, you know, Pizza Hut do, you know, the bear wings. You know, spicy bourbon Jim Beam, double cut. House tastes like beer. The wings taste like beer and smell like wings. Honey Sriracha. Wings, then honey sriracha, fire pepper crust, flavor sticks, then you have pan crust medium, the crust, honey sriracha, hot and spicy, not like smoked sriracha, I don't like that stuff. This is hot. Honey sriracha sauce, honey sriracha drizzle. You get cherry pepper salami. I like to do, you know, banana pepper and jalapeno. And you got the drizzle of balsamic vinegar. Only vinegar I like that in Subway vinegar. And Subway, you know, we do carb turkey cranberry sauce. My favorite, sunflower crunch bread. You get honey, jalapeno, bacon, lemon, several times. I don't like it, but you know, toasted, and they have, you know, what? I put pepper jack cheese, banana peppers, jalapenos, and they got the red jalapeno sauce. ultimate cheat, garlic bread, jalapeno cheddar, and the picture one said, you know, cheese bread, mozzarella cheese, and then I'm gonna put cheese bread.
This meatball, the pizza, man, toasted pizza sauce, I put, you know, I put the together cheese.
Banana peppers, jalapeno greens, four injectable, four jalapeno, no sriracha, no ghost pepper, volcano taco, and burrito, stuff cut, grill stuff.
The Burger King, no big. I 4 only. No World Batch, TV, Cable TV, 540, 540, Randy Pole, Fox 2, Ian, Bible, Dolph Greens, Lips with Little Clay, Peak Room. I'm saying, you know, meat gotta go up. No big meat, you know what we do. It's 4 only, Burger King, 2 quad stackers. Large fry, $19.01. My dad paid $20. He kind of blew it out. I'll have to call it out. No. Boy, Illinois, never been one. Never will be. Too much food and too much money. I mean, everybody seemed to get it wrong. I guess nobody understands my dad, or I don't know. Well, I know people hate my guts. They didn't do. Fuck them. Yeah. Me against my will be here and get out, you know. I may rather, you know, old life place than old life. I know what was I thinking. And, you know, Arizona MTD. I'll be out of God's dependency. So, I don't know anything, this charcoal piece, I don't know anything about Florida, no Casey's, don't know about that. Now Will for it, I don't know, DiMaggio will deliver, I don't know. Whoa, all by Florida on it. And this one too, center it, so that's hard to be fun, look. That's the only thing I can do, is that the way. Quad Stacker, an XL, Big King, I want a regular Big King, burger, the chicken, the fish, my girlfriend, I've been loving it so long time, the fish, the burger, and the burger, you know. No, I'm gonna get the chili pepper,
see what I'm gonna do about that, I get my water on it. Don't hurt gummies, about the way I will borrow gummies. I don't eat a lot, try to eat a lot of beacon egg white brownie, and not that brownie. Maybe I can find it somewhere.
So YouTube and YouTube and Derek, are you pleasure to talk about all the food and all of that. You know how we do, breakfast, lunch, and dinner at times, snacks and desserts. Everything in between, so YouTube and YouTube, comment down below, music, yes, the twisted, YouTube and YouTube, and $18 only, so far as almost 10 seconds, YouTube report, kick, yes. TV, YouTube and YouTube, and $18 only, I'm wearing a regular, YouTube streaming, Titan Season, 2, there's one, got YouTube,
Like
that, you know.
Yeah. Oh yeah, Ron Turns. Ron Turns, Saul's, Halloween, Michael Myers, Dimitri Trim, John Carpenter, Jimmy Curtis. What about that? I gotta be 28 years later. 28 days later, months later, What about that? We could win the double make me donut. 15-2. Fantastic beats for calling this out.
I'm not a doctor.
That'd be sweet, agents to die for. I gave them half a dog production. Work together. Who cares? And after Dr. Woodrow's. I don't know what you can do. I meant, because he had Rob Zombie, the director. I gave them. His wife, sure. Last one says corpse. 1, 2 death reject. 3. Nah. Shouldn't have. Let them know. Bejeeja macabre down below. What do you want to see coming back? You know, maybe see you.
That's a lot of
food.
I would do that PlayStation 4, PlayStation 4, God of War,
Infinite, and Prototype. Oh my.
Lab.
I know. Different artists, originals, I zombie projection. A zombie for a house, yeah, but not supposed to be done.
So what up?
What up, motherfucker?
Man, sucky.
I got to eat chili peanut butter shaka sandwich mix.
Yeah, my phone gonna be charged. I think I gotta do Google Home, man.
I gotta eat that, you know. Yeah.
Oh yeah, I guess it's still, you know, should be present all around. So like, you know, my dad, you know, everybody's getting special memories. So free package giveaway and all the above. This is also, you know, $37, you know, a negative. So I don't know, because the low, you know, price is down because the demand is low. The men high fast shipping. And GBG Jim, comment down below. What do you think about that? Reopen. Schools, churches, everything. What about federal social distancing guidelines? Let's talk about that. Let's go for it. It's like casual gamer Kotaki of the depressing, you know, didn't get. Now you get it, because it's like that. It's like that. I understand, you know. 2006. I saw I was. I was not, because, you know. First year out of high school, graduate, all that stuff. I didn't know what to do. Emo, screamo, sleeping, crying. You know, I'm like, what? Waste everything. It's like, what the motherfucker? New life for Illinois. This is real depression. You know how we do. Coronavirus, COVID-19, stay home. Quarantine, self-isolation, shelter in place. And thank you, that means a lot to me. Appreciate it for, you know, of Google, YouTube, you know, Show me mercy. And was all. You know, I spit in my YouTube channel, launch all the life. And thanks, T-Pix, review number one, energy product review on YouTube. Subscribe to the channel, you bell. Exclusive energy. You know, YouTube review on me, it's Dark Summer. Check out his website, eBay, and streaming. Links will be down below in the description box. You know, they say my YouTube channel. You know, part of Prolol, they build, I do this for fun and a hobby. Bored, depressed, tired, and winter and we're cold. To be warm and hot. Summertime. So, I guess if you feel, you know, I like that, you know, I don't get it, go buy it, you know. Well, I would assume Casual Gamer could talk to you, this would help, but, you know, I don't know. I don't know.
Or I see the kings, the godfathers, the queens, and the godmen of
YouTube, the wine cone, digital song, Renato. You know, Space Novus, Perfect 24, Last Race, Ogre 6, 9 Speed, God, Kingly Build, and I mean, Robot Ben, Bill Biggin, you know, Pippin and Lilies, The Hill 88, Last Science Fox, Sports Small, YouTubers who need to run, yes, more. So gotta support the small people. I would do a lot more. But we have Steve Reville. He's a food product reviewer on YouTube. Awful Taste, Review Lab over Rudy. And Madden Ward. So yeah. That's what we got to do for your channel. Like that, it's not whatever, you know. To try help or whatever, you know, do. I'll go catch a little grapple.
I'm Drew. Bigger than all that. I don't know what I'm gonna do.
My dad don't even have no internet, so.
I'm loving her.
It's like that, you know. I don't want to go there. You know, getting like that, I don't know if you can even get it. I don't want to send my dad out. Hey, I don't want to do all that on top of that, you know, man. It's just, a motherfucking. So good. My favorite, I don't know, man. They all done a great, great, great job. I don't know what my favorite. I'm glad you guess UPS gonna be here. Oh man. Shit, I got. Damn. Yeah, good for exclusive energy. Okay, I guess I won't drink the rest of that. I just get going. Coronavirus, COVID-19. It's not a conspiracy, it's not government lockdown, not fake news. Real reality, not fantasy or fairy tale. Big fucking deal like Joe Biden. Huge like Trump. Big fucking deal, huge. We in it together. Literally. It's a global pandemic. A whole world, every single country, whole United States of America, all 56. YouTube, stay home. YouTube, wash your hands 20 seconds with hot soapy water. And YouTube, you know, I want to donate blood. Call the Red Cross. See if you can donate blood. YouTube, go to KBC.com. See if you can donate. You know, feeding special people. Cedar Sanderson's Elderly Veterans, Meals on Wheels, and the Kids Feeding Home Program. So go down there. The YouTube one, you rock. Deadpool, dude, the heart. He's the best in the business. Only smart thing. But, you know, you rock, we love you, we need you. Because you did. $1 million match is $2 million match. Because of you. Because you are badass for you. That's, I wonder about that, but, you know, that'd be my award. Oh shit. Sorry, that's Phil. We'd probably use that. We did the badass. Bamp. Badass motherfucker. Probably use badass for you. Sorry, I apologize. YouTube. And, oh yeah, I gotta apologize, YouTube and Google, the gods show mercy on my motherfucking soul, right? Show mercy on the motherfucking soul. Please, I love you, I love you. Yeah, I like that conspiracy on Facebook said, you know, give Google, I should have said that, because, you know, yeah, Google, you know. I'm saying that in front of a woman, and like that, say, you know, it's like state police or whatever you call it, pretty well nuts, crazy, and saying, you know, give reason to Google to evade privacy in the world, you know, like, well, you got some, you know, but, you know, I know better, but, yeah. So you did a great job. But yeah. That's all I told you. YouTube is YouTube and it's close to energy. Keep it. But, you know, wear a mask, social distancing, 6 feet apart. So. And thank you, that means a lot to me too. T-Base Review, #1 food product. Energy product review. Subscribe, click notification bell. Thank you, that means a lot to me. Exclusive energy. It wasn't for him, it wasn't gonna happen. YouTube, 18 sauce only. Check out his website, eBay, and Instagram. Links down below. YouTube, 3D. I'm gonna say the 3D Liberty Pop, Ray Y, Boom Bomb, Sickle Pop, alright, the Rocket Energy Drink. YouTube, IP sauce only. 200 caffeine energy drink. And it's close, I'm gonna get another one. I hope I'm able to. I don't know. Who knows? YouTube, everybody have a great day, night, all the above. Be safe, be careful, thanks everybody. Bye everybody. I hope I have a weekend beyond raw lit. 3-4, who knows about that? Ooh. See about that, right? 7:50 on my time. But who knows? Definitely. But yeah. See about that. Gotta pick up my girlfriend right here right now. Got to do it right now. And gotta figure all this out right here. So YouTube, I will see you. Hopefully I will be back. 7:50 on my time. Beyond Raw. Lemon Ice. 3 or 4 part here. This is part 2, part 3. Yeah. Praise YouTube. Yo, mercy on myself. YouTube is your 2-1. I will see you when I see you. Alright. Alright.